She was in the safety of her home. Horrible.
This was a chaotic situation with multiple parties involved.
33-year-old Carlos Frank Nieves was in critical condition Saturday after police say he and now deceased Joseph Vargas Mercado were dropped off on Wethersfield Avenue by another man from Philly that's still on the run. But Nieves healed quickly enough to face Judge David Gold Tuesday on murder and home invasion charges, all stemming from a would-be robbery on Maple Avenue.